answer that you were looking for your industry?
First of all, thank you, Shivani, for this opportunity. And it's been good to be here, part of this event, since yesterday morning. And one thing I would like to mention that I have been in the industry for the last 25, 30 years now. And I've attended many such events. I find this event different than the earlier ones in terms of the scope that it covers. I saw some people from the research faculties from Chennai, some stalwarts and scholars also taking part in the inauguration session, and they gave us good direction about what the government of India thinks on corrosion, corrosion protection, the role of CII in controlling and managing corrosion. I find that as one good value add. And other than that, I find it's quite energetic event this time in Chennai. I'm told the last time I didn't attend here in 2014, but this is a bigger event than that. So it's a great job.
And sir, while speaking to you, I noticed something very particular, like peculiar. I was talking to everyone and everyone is talking of color and exteriors and glossy finish and all.
Yes.
But you were talking of the interiors.
Yes.
Right? So could you give me a perspective as to what you were suggesting and what you your thought was on that?
Sure. In fact, I would also draw a clue on this, that one of the opening remarks by one gentleman, I am not able to recall his name, but he said more on surface preparation and surface engineering. And any product that you go and buy in the market, let's look at as an automotive vehicle, you would rather look at the exterior surface and say, wow, that finish is nice, and I would also go for the finish besides the performance. But these are all exterior factors which I look at it. And in my company where I work for Venjakob in Germany, we are specialists in providing solutions for interior finish of the plastic components. What has been happening is, we buy cars not just looking at the exteriors, but this time, when we go to the showroom, we sit inside the car, we look at the cockpit, we look around us and trying to find, let's say, the beauty spots of a car, whether it is properly finished, whether it is nicely decorated. And this finish is assuming more and more importance than exteriors nowadays, where my company plays a very important role in providing complete finishing solutions for plastics for inside of a car.
Sir, could you tell me some of the solutions, and some of the latest things that you're working on to provide much of ease to your customers?
Overall, the benefit that can be passed on to the customer from our company is we have a very compact process of paint finishing. Yesteryears, we have been using liquid pre-treatment processes, which my company from Germany has replaced with dry pre-treatment process, which makes the plant very compact. And the designs of our systems are so compact that the running loads are also very less. So in terms of the overall cost to the customer, I am sure the end user of our lines can pass on that cost benefit to the customer. That's what I feel is a strong point about Venjakob.
That should be fine from my end. And sir, could you tell me something of the challenges that you see in the industry in India? What are the issues that companies are facing?
I guess we have still a long way to reach the volumes that we are expecting at, and the volumes are still not that high that investments would come through. The cost of capital also is a big issue here in India, wherein you have to spend 14%, 15% as interest rate on the capital that you invest, which is a big issue, I guess. And the small and medium sector is probably going through this turmoil, which I don't know how, but I'm not an expert to give a solution on that, but there should be some solution lying with the government and the right officers to find a way out to provide easy working capital to these people. That's the challenge.
Thank you so much. It was great speaking to you, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the event.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.